Rip it up. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Crash Flow. Got another episode of Now You Know, and we got that Supreme logo right in the back, the E right on my face for me. But yeah, man, I really wanted to show the old school Supreme video and talk about some of the history of Supreme, because you know, now it's obviously people know it's a big corporation, big company, and they have all these new amazing kids, Tyshawn and, you know, Sean and all these amazing kids that I love to watch skate attached to the team. But, you know, for Now You Know, I want to talk about some of the history of Supreme and, you know, the people that originally started it. And the guy who made this video, Thomas Campbell, I really like him. He's a great artist and he does all kind of mediums in art. But this is just a video he made. They liked the films that he did and they asked him to make it. And yeah, they didn't really put it out too big at the time. They kept it low key, which I kind of like too. So you had to find out about it. But the skating's to Miles Davis, one of my all-time favorite musicians. So it's just a beautiful, fun video, made really well. Like I said, if you don't know Thomas Campbell, you should look him up too. And it's with the original guys. These are the guys that brought me in the scene in New York City when I grew up and I came here. And they all took me in and I used to go to the back of Supreme. And so I know a lot of these guys in this video. And some people might not know who's who in these videos. So I'm going to keep the music low, talk through it a bit. But yeah, let's watch it. Hope you like it. The old World Trade building that we just saw. That's an old legend, Tribeca, Peter Beese and Huff. Famous clip of these guys. Love this clip. Hey, that's Gons. DC. I think that's Quim Cardona. Chris Keith, bong, always loved that clip. He went so high up on the glass too. That's Gio Estevez, the original manager to this day of the New York store. Drawing some of his creatures, he's an amazing artist. think that's Quim. Switch flip. Peter BC. Geo. It's gotta be Mark. Chris Keefe. Boom, World Trade, Peter Beese, famous backside ollie. Rebecca. That's my little homie Ramon and Jones Keith. Where's Ramon? Right there, that's my little homie. He's like my age, so he was a kid when they filmed this. The old BAM spot, Brooklyn, Quim. Ryan Hickey, Chris Keefe, Quim. Ryan Hickey, famous wall riding ollie. No one does them like that. Danny Supa. Thank you. All right, there you go. These are some of the guys in the video. BC, Gio, Justin Pierce, Loki was in there too. He's a good friend of mine. And yeah, I just really love this video. It's, you know, it shows the whole lifestyle behind skating, with skating, and it's not so forced. It's very abstract and it's slow. So you gotta just kind of sit back and watch it and catch a vibe. It's a video with a full vibe, you know? And that's the whole video, you know, it's just a short 16-minute video. Like I said, it was just really creative at the time. People weren't doing stuff like this, so that's what set Supreme apart when they were doing things like this, because nobody else was, and calling it a skate video. So big up Thomas Campbell. Love this video. Love all these guys in the video. These are my big dogs, guys that brought me up in New York. So glad I got to show this for Now You Know. Hope you like it. Bless up.